Alrighty, well, hi everybody, I'm back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. So, like yesterday, this is probably going to be a shorty sesh. I'll probably be on maybe an hour or two, so, if not sooner. I got home from work around, or let me rephrase that, I think I laid down around 8 a.m., I think I woke up around, yeah, kind of like yesterday, I laid down around 8 a.m. and woke up around noon, and at the end of the work shift, I was fucked up, especially the feet. From time to time, I'm going to have to start alternating between Tylenol and ibuprofen. So, yeah, I just felt the need to toss that out there. So, but like I said, 4 hours of sleep, so I'm probably going to only be on for maybe like an hour or two, if not sooner. It's a bounty weekend, and from past experience, it is not a fun event. I think last time I did this, I got through maybe like round 10, 15, and eventually just called it off. It is, you don't really have Deadly Squad for options. Even the best team to bring into the bounty kind of sucks. So I think the last time this happened, I just abandoned bounty entirely. It's just a waste of time. You get to a point where monsters are so strong, you end up having to. I ended up having to burn extra singles just to stand a chance. So, let me kill a window real quick. Can't have that sticking there. I'm trying to adjust something in here. Oh, can't do that. So. But yeah, anyway, and also like yesterday, there's going to be a lot of background noise, so I'm going to have to turn the music up a little bit. It's going to be a bit on the loud side. So yeah, my AC is pretty noisy. Like yesterday, I got up, it was like 83 degrees. So a little bit toasty warm in here. So yeah, I gotta get the temperature down. Oh, and also, this time around, I'm gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce. Like about damn time, they actually got some teriyaki sauce back in my store now. So, and some chocolate almond milk. And we'll be starting off with Paleo Wolf's Archetypal. Yeah, I mainly got this album because of one track. It's like friggin' awesome, but the rest of it, it's primal ambient. I think that's the correct term for it. And it's about an hour long, so I probably maybe half hour. I'll probably play for like a half hour, then on to the next album. And I gotta scooch it for it about a minute. Whoops. Hang on. I kinda went off half cocked on that. And gotta F5 the Twitch windows. This one I'm interested in. I don't remember what he has, though. Oh, yeah, I think I've seen other crafts that do this. I actually won one, which I find quite amusing. Hey, got some decent battles for once. More ice. Yaga. duck. Oh, I got off to a bad start. Holy shit! All three traps. I got a feeling it might take a few tries. Need a four match. Actually, no. Our brown match. Stop. I mean, I can make matches, but I can't do anything once I get there. This song here was the reason I got this album. wish it would tell you how many you have. Hang on, I'll be back. I forgot to shut my alarm off. Hey, my match is still there. Diamond. Really? a bad start. Oh, I gotta take it now. Still can't. Oh, I forgot I got Agile from one of the other battles. I guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Game's gonna freeze up. Wait, I wanna look here real quick. my poor matches. Getting cleansed off. I should know the difference between the two by now. Hold on. It's pretty fucking embarrassing if I have to go off. If I have to go on the damn Gems of War website to find out which is higher ranked. The Alzheimer's must be kicking in or something. Dunk. The three gems that were supposed to have exploded on the very same column that I destroyed. It seems I'm having trouble with English. Pretty bad when stuff's getting It's pretty bad when stuff's getting cleansed off. Or I'm gonna win this battle with skull damage. And not Shoggoth. He literally enchanted his way all the way to full mana. Gotta get a shield up. He's dead. Luckily, it ain't gonna matter. nickel and diming. Just to get him out of there. Again. I'm in sixth right now, but I'm pretty sure everybody else in the guild has yet to take their turn. Afterwards, we'll probably drop back down to like 10th or 11th. Okay, but Guitaro, there is going to be a chance I may not play it at all. I'm only going to be on for like an hour or two, so not very long. I don't know. We'll see as the stream goes on. Thank you. Guild Wars 3? I got a third one out? Or do you mean two? Okay. To the next album. Yeah, I'm gonna put this on pause, and I'm gonna fix the album art on it. It's something I've been doing lately. Of course. Wasting no time, huh? Okay, so so it's gonna look kind of goofy. Okay. got to go. I think we've reached a point where this body's becoming less and less feasible. Off. That didn't matter though. Enough.
I kind of retarded.
So, can't use my controller because I'll end up fucking up and hitting the wrong ability because it's muscle memory. So, stinking head point. I still can't. Oh, there went the fire match. Thank you. that. Yeah, I think this is a rinse and repeat of last time. When it's getting to where you can no longer one-shot the monsters, the battle starts dragging on and on. I gotta start using extra sigils just to make the, just to be able to get the battles over with within a reasonable time frame. gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up. I'll be back.
Just against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Blasting the way in. Let's hope this works.
Having some water and pineapple. Thank you. grab some chicken breast. Maple bacon, popcorn seasoning. A little bit of the very, very first one. And the game pretty much just went one eye and out the other. Didn't really care about much. Well, seems you got a breast reduction. Guess they toned down the tits on this one. Thank you.
accept the charges. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Range weapons don't do much good when they're up close, Lara.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me.
Pull it out, you gotta shoot it.
You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Never seen one. Never seen the game before. I've heard of it, but that's about it. No. Okay. Who wants a mad farming? 220 clap attack. Surge. All my greens. more match. Matches.
I'm kind of retarded.
Matches. Get them while they're hot. I'll be back. Church.
retard!
Wrong one.
What the fuck?
I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from my controller. Fucking debuffed. Now it's not gonna matter. So, once again, I'm gonna have to fix the album art on this one. Still gotta fix it.
Yeah.
Wild Queen's having a wild time. <laughs> 270 attack. Okay, probably gonna be my last run here. Rogers.
Thank you.
we're getting a lot of these. Fuck. And get my surge. Just like clockwork. Good thing this is my last run. Oh, he's healthy. Do some quick cleaning up here. I don't want to spend too much time doing this. Same orbs. I mean, yeah, trying to save orbs. No, wait a... I really don't have any, I don't have very many high-level troops in here. Or I should say, I don't have very many level 20 troops. Yeah, that's it. Just 8 of them. Well, that's gonna shut down. Got it 7. Okay, so that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to work tonight, so I got to leave for that here in a few hours. Plus, I need to get going on my blog post, too. I got to get that all typed up and posted up. So, and most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there, too. So, getting the nod off. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I got to work tonight, so tomorrow, there's going to be that chance that I may not be streaming at all, so don't be surprised if you don't see me. It probably just meant I wasn't up for it. But if I do come on, my typical default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all.